You can't start an anarchy at DPM. We'll never defeat the zombies. Don't you know that Master Thomas predicted a zombie apocalypse in 2012? Oh yeah, I saw that dude backstage. He had like a really long gray beard. Wait, no, stupid. Master Thomas didn't predict the end of the world. The Mayans did. You should know that. You're an advanced math. Speaking of math, I have 40 calculators stashed in my bombshell shelter out there. You seriously have no life. How much can you fit in there anyways?
Well, 5,272 water bottles, 503 toothpicks, 412 cans of corn.
Welcome to the class of 2013 talent show.
My video.
Please turn off all your baby cell phones, iPhones, iPad touches.
Please no flash photography and
7 shades of blue lipgloss, 7 shades of yellow lipgloss,
and not less than that, please. I also, I forgot about this one.
Don't feed the zombies.
a cobweb's in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39½ foot pole. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You nasty, nasty slug. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gum, Mr. Grinch. The three words that describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stink, stunk. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell, rock. Jingle bells swing, and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Thank you. Thank you. Could I have... Can you come up? Okay.
Here you go, John.
Thank you. Scott, 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 Scott,
Scott, Scott, Scott,
Scott,
Scott, Scott, So you really think it's gonna end this time? Wait, what'd you say? Zombies? Zombies are gonna
Manny! That's what I said, okay, too.
Thank you.
Take it all the way around to buy the whiskey for the wedding.
Well, some nights our days is what I would
Break up for my sister and call me she calls love. I look into my nephew's eyes. Can you believe the most amazing things can come from some terrible lies?
Away It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. Regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure of yours, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete. When I was young, the man goes, oh, la la la. Sing us a song, you're the piano. Sing us a song tonight, cause we're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling right. Now John at the bar is a friend of mine, and he gets me my drinks. And he's quick with a joke on a night of smoke, but there's some place he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As the smile went away from his face, but I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place.
So, what I have, 5,227 notebooks, 526 different types of doors, 423 windows, 4 elephant carcasses, 72 different types of cat hairs, 43 cans, 73 can openers, 47 different kinds of light fixtures, 72 different, you know, small things that, you know, they have little pills on them. So cute. I have the first season of My Little Pony. I have my One Direction CD. You know, One Direction.
Why do you need One Direction from me?
I need my Harry Styles.
No, you don't.
Yeah, so I have all this stuff. I don't have a problem. I'm just getting ready. I'm taking a deep dive right now. This is gone. No.
I can't go. There's still another ad.
Who?
Connor.
Thank you.